Do you remember the first time you watched Hoop Dreams? Where were you and who were you with?
Of course. I remember the first time and the last time I watched it, and we'll get to both of them. The first time, so I didn't see it in the theater, but I had it on VHS, and I watched it with my dad. You know, my dad played basketball, and so we watched it together, man. And, you know, it's about 3 hours, and it flew by. You know, when you're a young kid, I was 10 years old when it came out, right? So 3 hour movie, your parents wonder, oh, is he going to be able, you know, is it going to be too long? Is he going to sit through? Man, it flew by. One of my favorites when I was a kid. And, you know, I knew we were going to be chatting. So I asked my wife 2 weeks ago, I said, have you ever seen Hoop Dreams? And she said, no. I said, well, that changes tonight. And so we sat and I'm serious. Saturday night, I said, hey, get the popcorn. Here we go. And we watched it 2 weeks ago. And the same thing, we started the movie a little late. And so she said, oh, I might have to go to sleep. Man, she wasn't going anywhere, guys.